In today's video, we'll be talking about what is going to happen next in the Book of Boba Fett, but in particular what will happen in episode 3, which is the next episode that will be releasing on next Wednesday. Now, this is a show where everything can change in a small amount of time. If you asked me what I think would happen in episode 2, then I would have given you something very different to what did happen, and due course for the rest of the series. But in episode 3, I expect it will start off with current day Boba Fett, similar format to how all the other episodes have started off, and he, in the last episode, his current day form has just been talking to Fennec about needing permission to kill the Hutt, so they'll go get permission from whoever they need to get permission from, whether that's Kira or some Crimson Dawn boss or some sort of crime mob boss who's out there, whether they're a new character or an old character. Maybe we'll see the mayor again. Then he'll go to those Trandoshans and other alien sort of criminals that we see him talking with in the trailer. And what I think he'll do is ask them to help him, like sort of rally up, not an army, but sort of like what Maul does with Shadow Collective, where he gets Death Watch, he gets Pikes, Crimson Dawn, the Hutts, he gets them all together to form his own sort of criminal empire. Boba will do a similar thing, so that he can take on the Hutts, because they've threatened him, they've got needless amount of bounty hunters, such as Black Crusader, who we just saw, and probably more, maybe Cad Bane, Bosk, Embo, Dengar, anyone could appear, but they've got loads of guys that they can use, so he needs help. So he's going to go to these guys and ask for help, and all that. Then, I'm not really sure if we'll get any more present day, but they'll go to flashbacks, but I think in the flashbacks, he'll be going off-world, off Tatooine to look, or maybe... So he'll go somewhere to look for the Slave One, which is his iconic ship. And I do think that maybe someone like Hondo Ohnaka could be in possession of Slave One, because he was in possession of it after Jango's death. So Hondo has his contacts, he could have Slave One, maybe Boba goes looking for Hondo, but yeah. So we'll see him looking for Slave One, and possibly doing some other things, but I think the emphasis on the episode 3 will probably be present there, so there'll be less flashbacks. But yeah, that is my predictions and theories for episode 3. Leave yours in the comments, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.